beloved group. In terms of like relationship goals, I think there's got to be one, which is putting God at the center of the relationship. Because if you go into the relationship looking for the love that only He can give you, you turn the relationship into an idol, but all idols have to be broken. And C.S. Lewis even said that all idols break the hearts of their worshipers. And so just making sure that God is first and foremost in your life, and then the boys will fit into the picture a little bit later, you know, so.
Take the matters of your heart very seriously. Make a list. Know what you want in a guy. Don't just date him because he's cute, he's giving you attention, and ooh, he's Catholic, let's date. No. Make a list. What do you want in a spouse? Take the rest of your life very seriously and make a list. So then when those sweet smelling, smooth talking guys come your way, you know the basic qualities that you want in a guy, and if he doesn't have them, he's a friend. It's that simple. So just at least a little basic quality for you.